Super lineup, super exchanges, super lineup, super exchanges. Can you get enough of these two? Apparently not. I get loads of requests to do both of these, so I'm going to do both of them in one video. So we're going to do super exchanges versus super lineup for your viewing pleasure. So let's load some credits up. Back in a sec. Okay, 70 goes in each on lineup and exchanges. So we'll start with exchanges since we're here. And we'll go back and forth like every 20 or something. Right, so take it down to 50. We've got a jackpot. There's the first 20. We're going to go over to line up for the first 20 on this one. Let's carry on. I think it's 10. Bang on. So jackpot a piece so far. Right, back over to Super X. You need Bell Bar Grave. What a surprise. Cancel that. We'll go for the hold on there. Try again. Wait, that time, didn't I? Try to start again. We need 9 nudges. Hoping it'd be feature holding. We're going to play those next 20 off and tick. I'll take this down to 20. No. Never hold freeze. Hold again. Right, back on to Super Exchanges for the last 20. And here she is, lovely beast. I say lovely because I can feel another jackpot coming on now. Not if it's going to not hold or feed you hold. Let's go. Not without a win. Oh no, that's got to be unlimited now, no. Came close, I was only one away. And the last 20 on lineup. Super, super duper lineup. I know, over more than 10 pence. We get another win. So there's Super Lineup versus Super Exchanges Unlimited. Hope you enjoyed that. Two brilliant machines by Barcrest. Thanks for watching. Hope you've been enjoying the videos today. I shall catch up with you very soon on Chris 217 channel.